game of the night from out at Colonel's Field. First half, Jacob Sauls off the corner kick. Trevor Book gets the goal, and the Colonels take a 1-0 lead. Colonels looking for more still in the first half. Adam Gilliam, nice move coming up. He shoots and just over the top of the bar. Colonels get the win tonight, though. 3-0 is the final, so they will face Madisonville in the finals tomorrow night.